Welcome back, folks. This is a third part of the setup on the longer orange 3D printer. I'm moving it a little closer, so hopefully you can see kind of what I'm doing. So basically the first step is to take the vat out. Basically, the vat is just a metal aluminum piece with a FET film sandwiched in between. And here I've got a little bitty piece of the cardboard. So you don't want that in there when you put the resin into it. This is very, very thin. It's supposed to allow a little air to come through. And that is basically what you're stretching every time the bed just comes in back and forth. So what we're trying to do is set the distance on this. First thing I'm going to do is move the z-axis up. I'm doing this manually, but I probably could do it with the software. Let's see. Settings, move. Okay. That should be high enough, I think. Goes in here. Check that back in. And we're gonna loosen the four side. Now it has complete ability to be moved up and down. And then we're going to put a piece of paper in to the, over the LCD screen. And there's a button, I believe, for homing. Make sure there's no resin model in the below or in the resin tank. Okay. So that's its home position. And what you want to do is press down on the plate. Make sure that the paper can just drag slightly. And then we tighten the bolts back up. bring it back up so I can put the tank back in. Let's see. I am using Chitu Box, but the latest version of it. Chitu Box is a bit buggy. And so. Okay, so we're rolling. They didn't make a line in this. Just says only fill it up to 2/3. It would be nice if there was a line. So I'll start a print in the next video. But basically that was how to do the leveling. Thank you.